are falling. Lots of things are falling. Hey, Emily, it's technically Thursday, and it's an hour and 10 minutes before it's Friday. But my Friday is crazy, and I will not be able to be doing this other than this tiny time period before bed. That's going to vibrate on the floor and make an obnoxious noise now. So Lindsay's challenge to us was to talk about if we went anywhere, and I don't exactly do any things in the summer other than work and school, which is why I can't go to VidCon this year, which is really, really sad. But hopefully I will be going next year. I haven't done much this summer other than like work camps and stuff, but I did get to go skydiving, and I do have a video of it. Whenever it comes up, there should be a link on the sticker. Go ahead and click the sticker so you can go see me skydive. I went with Dad and Michael and Dad's coworker named Ken that I don't know. But the video is just of me, even though you kind of see them in between stuff. Really, I don't have much. Tomorrow, two big things are happening. I'm going with you to go see Contour in Dallas. And if anybody else is going, it'd be kind of cool to see them there. But I don't know if any of our followers will actually be going to that. Oh, tomorrow for work, I get to ride the new A-Train here. I don't know if many of y'all know, and a lot of y'all probably don't live in Texas to know this, but there is a new train that goes from, like, Denton to Dallas and a few other places, and since TWU is, like, on this track, we get to go actually ride it to figure out how it works so we can, like, so we can explain it to people who come in and have questions. So I gotta go see our new Dallas campus, which will be exciting, and eat food, and that should be fun, and then we get to go to the YouTube concert. Another exciting thing, well, it may not be exciting to you, but it's exciting to me. I get a second job in August that goes through the fall. I am now a band tech for my old high school, which is really cool, and I'm really excited about it, but it's going to be very, very busy, and it'll be interesting. Lindsay, this part is for you. We had a challenge sent in to us. It is in our inbox. Please go check it out so you're not completely and totally lost. Well, that's it, and Emily, I will technically see you tomorrow. I'm not sure who we're seeing.
See me in like 2 seconds when you turn around.
Boom, there we go. There's my camera.
Hi, me. Hi, me. Look, I can see myself right now, and then I'm going to see myself again.
It's like a paradox.
Right?
Camera-ception.
All right, and then I guess, Lindsay, I hope you had fun, and we will see you Monday. Bye.